where the red fern grows, necklace and rolls. The first hunt, the tree came and it took a few days to put it down, and they did. When they did, they killed the coon. They were relieved and exhausted. Went home feeling good. One dark, cold, dark night, the trio went hunting. When they found a coon, they chased it around the room. When the coon jumped over a hole in the priest over water, the coon and old Dan made a jump, but not. She fell in old Dan, forgetting about the coon, went over to her and hope. Billy saved her, thankfully. The Indian hunted group adjudged it. And Billy's dad and Billy's grandpa found a coon, treated, killed it, they found another, treated, and Billy cut the tree down, it split in half, it was so hollow. The coon won the championship. And old dad died from the mountain lion, the butthole, because the mountain lion was a jerk. Lillian died from starvation and depression. Who cried when it happened? Everybody in the book and outside the book. And the fern was hunted by an angel and everything.